me now.
See, I don't like the way you are doing all these things. See, this thing, you give it to me, I will enjoy it very well.
See, I don't know why you used to do like this. I used to, you know the kind of woman your wife
forget
is.
My wife.
See, your wife,
she is about to send Mr. Forrest. See, my wife is a military woman. She's in the Sambisa forest. She'll be shooting go, looking for people to kill in that forest. Forget that thing. See, let me tell you, my wife have not even given birth to any child. And it is only me and you.
See, in this house. I'm telling you now that mother...
Forget madam. Forget madam. She's not even around. She's in the forest. What's it, let me tell you? As we are now, we just enjoy our life. My wife have not even given birth to a child. So can you imagine the kind of woman? Between both of us are enjoying this house. See, I will just take you to see your parents. All this thing will just stop. And you're just, yes, now. So stop sweeping this place. I don't like all this thing. You just, don't mind.
Hey! Jesus! Did I hear you well?
Jesus!
Hear you well? Did I hear you well? So you were praying for me to die in Sambisa forest?
Me? No, how can? How? Is it possible?
Come here.
Shosa! Sorry.
I came up with a lot of goodies.
Yes.
And all you could give me. Huh. You thought I was still there. I just wanted to surprise you. You came back. So this is what has been going on behind me.
No.
You! I call you every day and you assured me that everything is okay.
Yes, everything is fine.
You are going to know the real color of an army woman.
Hey! Yes, you are my wife now!
I'm going to be a military woman.
Sorry, my wife.
I'm sorry.